What are you running off to with that dog food?
Oh, no, I had to stop at the store and got some today. Look,
something going on.
What's going on?
Some car keep riding through the North Carolina tag. You know who that is?
I know that. You know what?
That might, it came through like four times already.
That might be that dude Trout. I know a dude named Trout. A dude named Trout from North Carolina.
Why is he riding through here and it's like he slow down when he get in front of the house?
He probably looking for a house.
Then so why he just won't go to the house he's looking for instead of keep coming by here?
I don't know.
And what are you doing a dog food? We don't even got a dog.
Remember I told y'all I'm gonna probably think about getting you a dog. I'm gonna get you a dog or whatever.
So okay, but look like you've been using that food already. The bag already open.
I'm gonna be honest with you. Look, you remember I tell you I want one of them exotic bullets?
Yeah.
Well, this is the dude right there that just saw ride past.
That's him.
This him?
Yeah, that's him.
But you remember I tell you I want one of these, right?
Yeah, I remember you telling me that.
Check this out. You know I had gave him a deposit on one.
Okay.
I gave him a deposit on one, but you know, I couldn't wait that long. So what I did, I went ahead and took the mama.
What you mean you couldn't wait that long?
I can't wait that long. I went ahead and took the mama dog and just, you know, hold the mama dog.
So you stole this man dog?
I didn't steal it.
No, you actually stole it.
I borrowed it. That's all I did. I'm going to give it back to him.
So you got to bring the dog upstairs?
I mean, I'm looking out there. I want the puppies to be all right. I'm going to deliver myself.
You know what? And you going to jail. That man about to call the police.
He can't prove I got the dog on him. How they going to know the dog on him?
You know what? And I bet you how he found out where we stay at. That dog got a chip in it. I know it, dude.
What you mean he got a chip in it?
That's an expensive dog. That dog got a chip in it.
That ain't how he found out.
It's a tracker on that dog.
I ain't even go to jail. I ain't steal it. I borrowed it. I'm going to get it back.
So he know you got the dog?
He don't know. He can tell the way
he keep coming through here.
He don't know.
So that means you stole it.
For one, I want to know how he found out where we stayed at.
Dog got a tracker. I'm telling you.
Ain't no way. If dog had a tracker, why the police ain't come?
Well, listen, it don't really matter because like he about to run up in here in a minute.
Why he run up in there? He went up in here, he gonna run back
and
out.
He came through like five times.
He gonna run up in here, he gonna run back out. I'm telling you. He gonna run back out.
You know what? This don't make no sense. I'm not going to jail with you. Every time you turn around, you always give me something.
You gotta go to jail. You ain't gotta go to jail with me. You can go to jail for me.
You know what? I'm about to flag this man down. I'm not going to jail for you.
Flag him down. Go on and flag him down. I got some food.
I'm gonna flag this man down. And I'm about to take him his dog back.
I got some food. I'm gonna feed him the dog before he come up in here.
You know what? How you gonna do that and be mad at that man when you stole his dog?
It ain't that serious. It ain't that serious. He gotta come out with North Carolina for the dog. Ain't that serious?
And then you supposed to be getting one puppy. You done took the whole dog and you gonna get the puppy.
My cousin, they want a puppy, so I gonna sell them some and get some money.
You know, you cannot sell that man dog.
Hey, it's mine now. It's mine now. I ain't got time to wait to get my dog.
That man about to kick this door in and come up in here.
For one, he told me satisfaction guarantee, so I had to make sure the dog was him. You know, I just had to get the feel of the dog.
Okay, then, so why did you get his dog and bring it here?
You only want to listen. You only try to get on his side.
I'm not trying to listen to you when I know we about to go to jail, and they gonna think I got something to do with.
We ain't gonna go to jail. I know how to help him handle it. I'm gonna take him a dog.
And then you just snuck that dog in here and feeding this stuff.
I ain't sneaking nothing. I just brought him in here. It's different when you just bring him when you sneaking.
You sneaking because I didn't know nothing about it.
Because you weren't here. If you were here, I would have told you about it.
It don't make no sense.
Anyway, I know what I'm gonna do. But what we're gonna do, I'm gonna go out here. I'm gonna stop him, right? And I'm gonna tell him, come here and get a dog. I want you to stand behind the door. So when you come in, I want you to hit him in the back of the head.
Man, I'm not doing that.
That's all you gotta do.
Listen, I'm not going to jail with you.
If we're going to jail, we might go to jail for some.
You know what? Ain't no we. You going to jail because I'm telling everything.
You said we once, so you gotta go with.
You know what? I bet I tell. I'm telling.
I'm gonna get a dude dog back.
You know what? You better give it back. Don't make no sense.
I'm gonna get a dog back.
Always got me in some.